A sad update on a drowning we first told you about last night. We're learning the 3-year-old girl who was pulled from a pool has died. This happened at an apartment complex in Phoenix near 24th Street and McDowell. Crews arrived on scene to find a bystander doing CPR on the girl, but she was not breathing. She later died at the hospital. It's still unknown how long she was underwater. Police are calling this accidental.